like lower the nose to build up the speed. All the speed is within normal, like more than 50. Land straight ahead if possible. If not, turn to the right. Do modified circle.
Yep.
Thank you. These little clouds, you probably felt the bubble on the last circuit. There's a little thermal starting.
Where?
When you're coming downwind, a little bit of a...
Okay.
The air controls, look ahead, check we're clear, no one on the airfield.
They turn now.
On the approach, and the light winds, we don't really need.
Yeah.
80 knots. We rarely need 80 knots. For any wind. Think we got in straight ahead from there?
I was like, I was just trying to dive, but then I saw like this winch launch, and like,
yeah.
No.
I thought we'd
turn.
Generally brief or discussed, it was going to be a high-ish, if not modified, so.
I think it's good that they didn't know when it would be, so like,
you didn't even,
like a surprise. And
interesting.
Yeah.
There is a bit of an overshoot area there ahead. So.